stop. You put the boom.
Test today, and I fell asleep in my bio textbook. Next thing you know, the alarm's going off, and I literally have 5 minutes to get ready.
That sucks, but you may.
Ansley, I just wish I could pause time.
Oh?
I'd never be late to anything again.
God damn it, Lisa! How many times do I have to tell you?
I'm sorry, you're right.
Don't interrupt me, Lisa! I wasn't done!
Stop. Go.
Oh, my face! It burns!
Oh my God, Cooper, what's wrong?
What the hell was that?
I have no idea. Bye, Nat.
Sorry I'm late.
Good morning, everyone. As usual, hand forward your completed assignments from last night so we can begin.
Printer broke.
Stop. Go.
Stop!
What do you want? Leave me the hell alone.
Go!
Does anyone know where Ansley is? Who?
Stop! Ansley, you can't run from this.
Watch me. Go.
Ansley, where did you go?
What do you mean?
You up and left and now you're suddenly back. You know my policy, you can't leave without a pass.
Oh, sorry, I had to go to the bathroom.
Do you have your assignment?
My printer jammed.
Tomorrow then.
Stop.
How long?
My whole life. I thought I was the only one.
Well, that's the thing.
What?
I knew there was someone else.
What do you mean?
I've been searching for you, Ansley.
How do you know my name?
I've been stuck in your paused time, and I've been looking for you. We're not alone.
What are you talking about? You sound crazy.
You can pause time, and yet I'm the one who sounds crazy. Ansley, listen. There's a reason that we met. There's a reason that we can pause time.
Then tell me!
Not here. They'll know that I found you. We have to go.
What do you mean?
No, we have to go now. Now!